Alrighty, here we go. Hello, everybody. Pop the Weasel 100 here, and we are now streaming the PSP2 finale. I've been putting this game off for a while, so let's go ahead and finish it. Now, I haven't actually gotten to the point in the story where it's the final chapter. So let's go ahead and do that now. See this cutscene firsthand. Oh, wait. There we go. I need to have the audio coming through. This escalated quickly. Yep, final. Universe final. I was correct. It's gonna work anyway.
まさか。うる?勝手にはダメよ。関係ないわ。これは私。本気か。なあ、僕、あんたはいつも通り、
Okay, so now the game wants me to play a mission. Okay. Alright, let's do a little mission that I did earlier to level up. Which was really good and got me to level 50, but I crashed right after, so I'm probably gonna have to make a save state or something. I love the Excalibur. It's way too strong. Ow. This is really good for experience. Yeah, that's how you do it. I absolutely love how swords are like one of the best weapon types in this game just because they gave them an absolutely huge speed buff. At least leveled up. This quest is insane for leveling up. Ow. Alright, that works. Okay, you can stop now. I'm very lucky I have the automate. Yeah. Maybe I could try that, actually. I could try using my double saber to increase chain. Well, that actually worked pretty well in solo, I feel. How many more mates do I have? Okay, 18. That's fine. So these guys are where it's gonna get kind of frustrating because I can't hit my hits. I wish they would stop knocking me over, because basically I have to use ranged attacks at that point. Come on. I kind of forgot you could block. Just start doing that more often. Especially against these guys. Wait, no, I got an even better idea. Well, like, don't die with this. This is at least good for taking care of multiple threats at once. Yeah, like that. Sweet. That attack has, like, no accuracy whatsoever. Let me actually attach a different photon art to it. I think Spinning Strike is my best, and I think that's, yeah, this one. It's not very good, but it does something, at least. It's another one of these pairs. Alright, well. Come on. Oh, come on. Thanks, game. Really? And the game crashed, too. So that was actually pointless. That quest for some reason keeps crashing my emulator. So dumb. So that was a complete waste of 20 minutes. I guess in the end, the quest is just going to keep crashing my emulator no matter what I do. So I gotta play a different one. Dun, 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 dun. Whatever. Play a different quest. Alright, well. Go back to the story. Hang on a moment. Okay, I guess that doesn't actually work the way I wish it did. Yeah. Alright, let's do a regular mission this time. I won't get to well, actually, let's try to do another Infinity mission, because I think I remember I did one and it didn't crash, just that one crashes. For some reason. I'm going with this party instead. I'm actually gonna go ahead and save before I do this, that way I don't have to watch the cutscene again if it does crash. Try this one. Very first one on the list. I gotta admit, I'm really liking the texture pack. Well, I was trying to time it. I'm really used to the sword timings because Excalibur is just ridiculously overpowered. I need to remember blocking exists. There we go, there's a level up. Man, you really have to wait. Is this the boss already? Okay then. I was about to say it's Balrodos, but nope, it's Scorpion thing. With the giant eyeball. This guy's definitely gonna be really easy though. That was me just trying to lock onto him. Broke his other claw. Oh, good job, Amelia. That's your own fault right there. How do I hit that? It's not hitting all of a sudden. I was hoping that this quest does end my, does let me continue to the final battle. Oop. Okay, he's doing some wacky stuff. Like, they say the game does an effective job of making me feel like I'm on a slant. Been doing nothing but losing these missions, so I can't continue. How about I do this one, Kizuna Infinity? I have no idea how long it's gonna be, but... these guys are about my level. Except I'm already close to death because they did nothing but corner me. Yeah, I'm abandoning this mission already. I was gonna do a regular mission. Let's do this one. Multiplied threat, why not? See, look at how much easier these guys are. They just don't give nearly as much experience. Yeah. That's fine though. I just want to be able to continue to beat the game. Thank you. How have these things not died yet? Okay, they're good to go. So these guys give me a lot of experience. The other guys that don't. Yeah. Oh wait, no, he switches element. I thought he switched like attack type resistance or something, but no, it's element. Here are my favorite enemies just for their death sounds. So satisfying. Wow, I somehow dodged that. Nice. I gotta admit, once the Steam Deck comes out, I don't think I'm gonna be playing my Vita nearly as much anymore. That's why I used to play this game. Portably, but when I want to play it on PC, I can. But if I get a Steam Deck, then I can just use my Steam Deck for everything. Perfect. No, it is not a better bow. That bow is ridiculously powerful. These guys are really simple to beat. Wait, so you don't need to hold the button, you can just push it? Wow. That completely changes my perspective on these weapons. There we go. Okay, let's try not to die against this boss. Oh hey, it's this one. I was just thinking about this one. I know how to fight this one, thankfully, so as long as I am careful, I should be fine. Alright, well, that one's down. Wow. If I didn't have automate, I would have been completely dead there. Okay, cool. That was way easier. Well, I could have gotten my hunter job leveled up. Oh well. Leave the field. Are you telling me that wasn't long enough? Yeah, I'm not going to be able to actually finish this on stream tonight. That's the case, because... Oh, so... Wait, so I wasn't actually supposed to do a mission, I was just supposed to head back to my room? I mean, Amelia's not there, so she's gotta be here. Yep, of course. I was completely wrong.
ちょっと、お、本当。大変なことばっかりだったけど、手に入れた仕事もできた。思いっきり笑えたし、力、それもこれも全てあんたに。そんなことないって。正直どうなるかわからないからね。ねえ。
こういう時、あんた、私は、す、ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。ごめん。 Thought I was supposed to do a mission. Alright. Let's do it, boys.
それじゃ作戦と言っても単純な作戦よ。アライブをビーム状に収束させ、その中をアライブ夏目代表が作り上げた可視化。いいえ。これ以上待ってるわけにもいかねえな。時間が経てば経つほど突そういうことね。そして今回もちろん私とこいつ本当は私バカ言うな。
Take care of yourself, you. And we don't have a force. Oh well. We can do this. It's kind of a pseudo force at least. I got a shifter. Alright, here we go.
ダメ。ユウと一人のじゃ。なんですって。リミッターを解除して増幅炉の出力。そんなことしか。臨界寸前で舵取れって言ってるの。高校不能。ああもう。でもそれでも幾千の死の意識に対し。ならばこちらは。
I love these these cutscenes. Oh hey, Laia. Nah, that's Karen.
これで、あのような年はもう行かない子たちに。私たちは行かなくてよかったな。大丈夫。あいつらならやってくれる。That's Ethan。かつて俺たちがそうしてもらったように、今度は俺たちが信じて待とう。こりゃまた。
I'm surprised we aren't actually in comm range. That's surprisingly far for essentially radio. Let's do this. So no beats. They're a bit less threatening in this version. Then again, they aren't very threatening in PSOGC either. I love the dialogue in this game, I gotta admit. Is a Dell Biter. Nice. Getting all the PSO enemies in here. Falls beyond the might of our Excalibur. This music's pretty awesome. All right, I didn't restock. That was dumb of me. Oh well. The heroes, I was expecting them to be electric, since, you know. Why is my palette like this, actually? Let's see. Start adding them to where it makes a little bit more sense what I like using. So melee, range, support, and then other melee down here. I actually have a surprising amount of better weapons now. See, even Nightwalker and stuff is actually better than what I currently have. Maybe after this mission I'll level up and I'll be able to get Nightwalker or something. Right. There we go. Yeah, this way I can instantly switch from melee to range combat. Show up. Nice. Is it back here? Okay, no, it's further along. Oh, there's some Delbiters. Ooh, that. I am out of healing items. Are you kidding me? This is why I knew we should have. I'll see if I can make it through. Because I do have this. It's not my strongest weapon, but it's still pretty good. So I can still heal myself. There. See, at least these guys fall pretty quickly. I gotta be careful now. Pick up every healing item I can. Is that an Illkill? Ooh. See, now this is exciting. Well, thankfully I do have some healers. Oh lol. They died really quickly. Aw, man. It's cool to see Illgills. Oh, dear. Okay, cool. You guys got him. Better play it safe. Shift again. I need to keep my party fully buffed and fully kitted out. Want to be able to make it. Ow. Oh. Alright. I should really play this one online some more. One of the main things I want to try to do is get at least one high level character in every Phantasy Star game. I guess we go down here. Okay, I see. Teleport. Oh, hello, Indy Belra. You look way different. You finally stretched. Now he can actually flex his muscles because he was originally super stiff. Okay, that's very dangerous, actually. Go. Any healing items over here? Okay. Phew. That's good enough. Let me, Hello, Belra. He still managed to land that hit on me. Ah, dear, there goes one of my mates. Oof. Yeah, I'm gonna need to actually use my sword. There we go, that's good enough. Robarda. So why not? I'll learn all these abilities I'm never going to use. You know I can't promise that. Ooh, Illigills. They're way more terrifying when I can see them in HD. Oh, Delbiters are easy. These guys are... They don't rush nearly as fast. They went from, like, Sonic speed to, That's just sad. That's supposed to be threatening? Like, you compare them from, GameCube to... this, and like, they're ridiculously easy to avoid. Mega Dodgeball. So this is where Excalibur comes in handy. I need to start doing that combo. There we go, level up. Whew. Okay. Alright. Let's do this. Alright, sweet. Is that the final area, or just to be safe? Well, let me guess, this is like that second form. Yep, this Dark Falls. Okay, I gotta be careful with him, because if I died now, I'd be really upset. At least I got a really good weapon to use against him. Nice. Wait, nope. Really? I gotta redo all that again? This is just going terribly wrong. Yeah, I'm gonna do this off stream. I don't care anymore. I'd rather just beat this on my own time.